I've shown in previous reports, I believe it was this one and perhaps previous ones, where the holders or the amount of Bitcoin and Ethereum being taken off exchanges is at record levels. And that's happening in these ranges where people are buying, and they're just taking it off the market because a lot of people know what is going to come.